have you taken me?
Welcome to Los Soledad, abandoned top secret research lab and gateway to nowhere.
I'm Ben Tennyson.
Oh, I know who you are. You're the one who helped Agrigor recapture my friends. By Valvin, Pandor, Andreas Galapagos. He has them all now.
Whoa, calm down, Sparky.
My name is Rad.
Okay, fine. Rad, your friends are all safe. The plumbers took them back to their home planets.
Wrong. You led Agrigor right to them. And the plumber's sad fate is also on your hands.
Agrigor?
Galapagos told us about him, remember? He's the guy those aliens were hiding from.
He can absorb things just like me.
And you're wondering, Kevin Levin, if Agrigor is an Osmosian also just like you.
How'd you know what I was thinking?
I am an Empyrae. We are masters of the electromagnetic spectrum. Your thoughts are but electric pulses. I can read them with ease.
Kevin, if Agrigor is like you...
He is. Like all Osmosians, Agrigor can absorb matter, energy, or the powers of any living creature.
All right, mind reader. What's Agrigor's plan?
When he catches me, he will absorb my powers and those of the other four prisoners. That combination will make him the most powerful being in this galaxy.
Then we can't let that happen. Work with us, Rad. Help us stop him.
A most generous offer. I accept.